Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome back to InfoFlow Blazers. Today is Friday, April 22nd. I'm Gwen.
And I'm Bella. Arvin Kim has been elected as the next student member of the board, winning 58.7% of the vote. His term will begin on July 1st of this year.
Now, let's go watch the first episode of High Bye.
Hey, can anybody take this note to the sub in 812? Amber, can you mind writing this to the substitute?
Yeah, sure.
Mr. Roberts. Thank you. Hi. I felt like writing something to someone, but decided that the friends that I do have would find a handwritten letter in an envelope weird or awkward. And you know what? You may even find this weird yourself. Especially considering that this letter isn't addressed to anyone, and you don't know who I am. Maybe the only reason I'm writing this is because I want something like this to happen to me. I have no idea who you are, and you could totally be a person that I hate, or someone that would hate me, but if there's some chance that I reach someone who values this and connects, that would be beautiful. I know that I have no idea who you are, and I just said that you may be someone I hate, but I think that it's important for me to tell you that I know there's value in you and in your life. There truly is. And if I completely am treating this letter as something that I wish I would receive, then I have to remind you that the odds of you being here are, well, incredibly small. I think that could be helpful to remember sometimes.
Stay tuned for next week's episode on InfoFlow.
Next week is Holocaust Remembrance Week, and Blair is having a series of events dedicated to learning about the Holocaust, the legacy of genocide, and anti-Semitism. An exhibit entitled Early Warning Signs, 1938, about the rise of Nazism in pre-war Germany, will be available for students to experience in the Media Center every day except Tuesday. Teachers are encouraged to bring their classes. On Monday during lunch, students are welcome to the Media Center to learn about the liberation of a concentration camp from a former Blair parent whose father helped liberate Dachau. On Monday and Tuesday, When Hitler Stole Pink Rabbit, a film about Jewish refugees, will be shown in the Media Center during lunch. On Wednesday, a book discussion of the newly banned book Mouse will take place in the Media Center. On Thursday and Friday, The Book Thief will be shown in the Media Center, and during those lunches, students are invited to write letters to Maryland representatives and senators in a day of action led by Amnesty International and We the East clubs in support of refugee and migrant rights. The letter writing campaign will occur in Blair Boulevard opposite the Media Center in front of the staff courtyard.
Do you want to be the president or vice president of your class? If you're interested in a class officer position, the election nomination form is now open and due May 5th. The form is available in SGA's Instagram bio at MBHSSGA. Voting will take place May 18th. If you have any questions, feel free to message the email below.
Now let's go to Maria for this weekend's weather.
Go out.
Good morning, Blazers. This weekend is going to be warm and sunny. Today it is sunny with a high of 73 and a low of around 53. Tomorrow it will be mostly sunny with a high of 70 and a low of 54. Finally, on Sunday there will be a high of 84 and a low of 59 with sunny skies. That's it for the weather. Have a great weekend, Blazers.
And that's all for today's show. Check out our website at BNC at bnconline.net to submit any announcements and follow us at BNC_Blair on Instagram and at BNC Blair on TikTok and on Twitter. Have a faultless Friday and we'll see you next time, Blazers.